come. I can give you out of the church if you want.
Sometimes it takes
me. Oh, I saw you. My whole life finally made sense. James, I'm your father. Are you sure? Because I worry. I worry I didn't do everything I needed to do.
It's better to have loved and lost than to never have lost. But guess what? Lord Tennyson had no idea what he was talking about. What a barrier to faith many losses could be. For me, my own personal loss has taken my life. I didn't lose her to the execution, however. I lost her to myself. The greatest sin, the cardinal sin, is pride.
It's been the downfall of many a man and woman. And now it's my own personal undoing. If Sarah doesn't take him back, I will. Any actual work to do?
You know, there's a man that can just say, I do appreciate this coming
out. Right there. He was mad to say that. What are you doing now?
I don't know what you're doing. You're alive for me. You're alive.
Or we could do a piece on what to do with all your Halloween crap the day after. Right? Like the jack-o'-lantern, all the candy, you know, when your kids starve down, maybe recycling your costume in your bedroom. Get down on the ground! Get down on the ground!
Man, what?
You are under arrest for murder.
What are you talking about?
It's a mistake. This was a mistake.
Vernon McBride, Justin Finson, Brenda Maritain, Trent McBride. You lose. Allison Sullivan, Ian Barnett, Tom Winston.
Oh, Sarah.
Tell him, meet me at the station.
You need to tell me why you kept a box full of goddamn souvenirs from the murder scenes. Friend of man's fingernails. Did you pull those out with pliers?
No, Kit, listen to me. I didn't do anything to anybody, and you have the wrong guy.
What about my wife's hair?
Okay. I need to see my lawyer.
Now!
stop the dancing just one second. I just wanted to thank you all so, so much for coming. I really appreciate it. You probably didn't know this. I didn't. But Halloween actually started as a celebration of life. We wear costumes to scare off death. And some of us actually dress up like hot firemen and sexy nurses so we can get laid tonight. Right? I see you. I see you. I am lost in love with my life this year. And I've been very powerless ever since. But tonight I am giving a great big middle finger to death because I'm still here. So just in where do you want to do that you can see in color of the world?
Let me out of here. I'm sorry, I can't do anything until I can reach you.